entered your destination. Turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Calculating route. Take the second exit. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 meters, turn right. Roundabout, take the first exit. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Arrived at your destination.
You're absolutely nailing these speed zones. I'm starting to think you know something I don't. More speed zones coming right up.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Take the second exit. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Our client today is interested in something a bit more relaxing. A nice drive in the country, you know? But in something elegant, something exclusive, something Italian. So I got a Pagani's on the Cinque, one of only five in existence. Hey, we've got our reputation to consider.
Your route is set. Go show them how we roll at world's fastest.
Turn right. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Isn't this relaxing? Tell the client that this thing will give them all the relaxation they can handle. Come by for the next one. I've already got some ideas.
You all right? Good to see you. Now, this next one would have been the fastest production car in the world if they'd made enough of them to qualify as a production car. The 2012 Hennessy Venom GT, hand-built for speed and performance. Handed over to you for the same reason.
There's a speed trap on the southbound motorway. Let's see you put up some numbers. After the roundabout, it's a straight run to the track. Go, go, go! That was the craziest thing I have ever seen! Wow!
I better catch my breath before the client gets here. I'll see you next time. Cool.
So, I saw how much you enjoyed that Ferrari FXXK. A lot of people around the festival did too. We've been getting calls. This is the 2011 Bugatti Veyron Supersport. Fastest production car in the world for 3 full years. Yours for... Don't worry, we've got time. I'll stall them if I have to.
I want to see you... I mean, the client wants to see you take it up into the Highlands. Technical bends and long power straights. Yeah, I think you're going to enjoy this.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 meters, turn right.
Hard right turn coming up. Don't let your speed drop. Come on! We want to show them that Horizon life is out of control, not out of control. Long sequence of mountain curves now. Read your line, use your brakes, keep it fast and tight. And hey, don't forget to have fun. I want to see you... I mean, the client wants to see you take it up into the Highlands. Technical bends and long power straights. Yeah, I think you're going to enjoy this.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 meters, turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 meters, turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 meters, turn right.
Hard right turn coming up. Don't let your speed drop. Brake. Keep it fast and tight. And hey, don't forget to have fun. Time to bring the Veyron back. Hey, come on. Bring it back. I'll have something just as good next time. I'm thinking Mercedes.
When a client wants a real precision-engineered grand touring car, you can't go wrong with a Benz. 2017 AMG GTR. 0-60 in 3.6 seconds, top speed just over 200 miles per hour. Ready to do your thing?
This thing was built across country in style. I'll set you a route.
Turn right.
I've wanted to see this thing in action since I got a glimpse of it at the Goodwood Festival of Speed. I was there for a driver who locked his keys in his car. Don't ask. This was built across a lot of country. Like something out of an advert. Beautiful. Actually, I just thought of something. I'll have a chat with the licensing guys. See if there isn't a bit of a business opportunity here. All right, leave it there. I'll get it handed off to the client. And be ready for the next call because I've got something special coming in. Something you won't believe.
You know, when I started this business, when I recruited you, this moment right here is kind of what I was picturing in my head. That is a McLaren Senna. Don't ask me how I got it. Just take it down to the festival and let every person there know it has arrived.
Open it up. Bask in the... said to Kira. She says the crowds are already out at the festival. My job. Some more clients on the waiting list, but nothing you drive is going to top that thing. So you're free to retire if you want. Come on, floor it the rest of the way. World's fastest, remember? We did it! You did it. I'll see you around the festival, but don't be a stranger down at the showroom in Edinburgh, yeah? Come in and say hello, or take one of the cars for another spin. I tell ya, you and me and the fastest cars in the world, we can't lose. I'll be in touch real soon, yeah?
turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 meters, turn left. Turn right. Meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Thank you.
have arrived at your destination.